animals utilize their bodies. The archerfish uses its mouth as a bow and a stream of water as an arrow to shoot prey lurking above the surface. Not only must it hit a moving target, but it also solves a complex problem of physics in the process. As it sets its aim, the fish calculates and corrects for the refractive bending of light through the water. Its gill covers shut, thrusting water along a groove, releasing a stream of aqua arrows.